Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, we'll look at 11 things to do before launching your WordPress site. With this video, we assume you already installed WordPress and all your content is ready to go. This is also geared towards users who are not with a managed WordPress hosting provider, since they do most of these steps for you. The first thing you want to do is install a WordPress backup solution. There are free and paid solutions to do this, and we recommend BuddyPress. When you set it up, set it to backup daily and go to a cloud storage service like Dropbox or Google Drive. The next step is to secure your WordPress admin area from hackers. One of the easiest ways to do this is to set up a security firewall system. It's like having a security guard at your physical location. Step 3 is to check your site for 404 errors. You can add your site to Google Webmaster Tools and check the crawl report or manually go through all your links to make sure that they all look okay. Number 4, set up email for your WordPress site. This will ensure that your email notifications will be delivered. Number 5, check all forms on your site. There's nothing worse than setting up a new site with Contact Us page and to find out that it doesn't work. Step 6 is for e-commerce websites. You want to go through your e-commerce site like a customer and see if there are any issues with your shopping experience. Number 7, check images, videos, and sliders and make sure they're all loading properly and working correctly. Also, make sure that none of your images or videos are slowing down your site by being too large. Number 8, test social integrations. Make sure all your social networking links work and that they're pointing to the correct profile for your site. Number 9, do performance tests by going to sites like Pingdom and Google pagespeed. If your site is slow, that will affect your Google rankings as well as your user experience. If you need to, look at a caching plugin like W3 Total Cache or WP Super Cache and CDNs to help speed up your site. Number 10, install Google Analytics to start tracking data for your site. Then you can use this information throughout the months to tweak your site for better performance. And number 11, check the SEO settings for your site and make sure that it's optimized for search engines. You can do this by using the Yoast SEO plugin. And now your site is ready to launch. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.